Dina Botter is the project manager of Carnivora Denarizza, and she knows the secrets of the forest. She has spent nights in Rignac National Park trying to capture the large carnivores there and install GPS devices around their necks to track them. She says that her job requires patience and passion. She loves lynxes, bears, and especially wolves.
One time I was checking up the trail camera in the national park, and I was driving. I started to see more and more signs of wolf presence. So you see wolf's cat, wolf poop, you see tracks. I noticed where they were lying in the grass because of the smell. It was quite fresh. And then when I check out the camera, I saw they were just there this morning. And since this was August, it's the time when they have pups, and I know there was somewhere close by. I started howling, and I actually howled back. So I heard pups firstly, and then the adults, at least two adults they were. But they were interesting is that they were in different directions. So the pups were in front of me and adults somewhere behind, and then I started howling again, and I heard the pups approaching. So they just jump out of the bush, like 20 meters away from me. I just saw them just for a few seconds, but it was just a tremendous, amazing experience. I think I'm going to talk to my grandchildren about it, because it doesn't happen that often, and it's kind of experience that changes a bit your life. And this is what I do this because of this.